I tried, Trevor!
They were here for you. Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny Kay.
And they damaged my stuff, huh? I gotta make a stop at ammunition. You're meeting me at the Lost MC's airfield.
Come in! Come in!
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
What are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. That's the rifle I need. That's the chestnut. Now I need a scope and a suppressor. They won't hear me coming. Get that look off your face. I know you sold Cletus's gun and he ain't got three brain cells. Run! Run, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
I'm waiting at the water tower, boss.
I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers. I'm up the tower, Trevor!
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really? Go on up, boss. This is high enough for me.
The time is right. Go on, my son. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right, right. Got it.
Now, relax. The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Can you see me?
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay? They got a guard at the bottom of those steps! Under the control tower! There! There's a guy there, Trevor!
Guy!
Good kill, Trevor!
Hurry it up, Ronnie!
Shit! I hear an engine! They're gonna see that guy you shot! Maybe if you shoot those lights on the tower, it won't be so obvious! It's so bright! Come on, man! On the base of the control tower. You got him! Now don't shoot the guy in the van until he stops and gets out. Hold fire. We gotta see what he's up to. I think he's just calling the dead guy. You can erase him now. He's out. You can put him down.
If the man wants to pay his respects, I ain't one to cut.
You should have seen the look on his face. There's a guy coming out of the control tower. Take him out. Shit. He's gonna scun this guy. He's about to get his brothers. Clean shot, Trev. Another guy's coming out of the tower. Must be looking for the one you shot.
So long, sailor.
Get your sights back on me, Trev. I'm scared. Get your sights on me, man. I can't move till I'm covered.
So, get a move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank.
I'm on it, but there's a guy coming out of that building, I think. I can hear him. Someone's coming out the far door, man! Trip the alarm! Good kill, Trevor! I'm saying it! Just keep a lookout! And watch out for the tank! It'll go up if you hit it! I think someone's coming! Shit! This is it! He caught me! Shit! He's on to me!
Always hated that chopper. Just fucking drive, you're bikers.
It's looking for us, T. We ain't gonna get them guns when they got tactical superiority.
If I hit the chopper, everyone's gonna know we're here.
Try and hit the pilot when he's settled. They might think he crashed, might they?
They might.
You're gonna clock that pilot, boss. It's an easy shot for you.
One dead biker is as good to me as another.
I gotta reload.
I hope there's enough of these guns to go around.
Gotta get back!
Fuck you.
Happens to the best of us. Now start that plane. I'm hoping this change of management will be as painless as possible.
Fuck off! Asshole!
Shouldn't we go find the guys who came to the trailer?
No, we should secure this fucking hardware. Well, why don't you come out here and clear it, you lazy fucking bum? No, there! It'll all be over soon!
Die!
Status report, Trevor!
I'm up to my eyeballs in blood, sweat, and excrement. How the fuck are you?
Finally, Sam, thank you! See you soon!
Christ! Give up the guns, and we can be friends again! Which one of you trashed my model?
Die!
What the fuck is going down?
You better get shot!
Frank's been shot!
Dealer?
I gotta confiscate this weaponry!
Out of options.
That's it!
Lost them feet!
Protect the plane!
No way out now!
What the fuck is going down?
A man's home is sacred!
There's nowhere to run, fuck boy!
Where were we?
What the fuck is going down?
I gotta reroute you!
Oh, shit, stay!
Ain't that healer?
We got no way out, bitch! Kill you!
This is what they call an aggressive takeover!
Crates, Trevor! Just like you said!
Rest of the guns must be on the plane down the end of the runway! Vamos! Go!
Go!
What the fuck?
Come on! Let's go! Let's go! Time to see your handiwork, Ronald! Passenger?
Watch out for the bikers! They're all over you!
The guy who's taking receipt of these guns is in a boat just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor!
I am aware of this!
Well, you gotta get him off! Do a roll or something!
While the man on my wing presents no immediate danger, I'll do my best to oblige you!
That guy is clinging on! Shit, Trevor! You can't get him off! Oh, there he goes!
Finally, I feel safe.
So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north, to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or?
Our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out.
There's a pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Stay low over those wetlands, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yep. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All